Cindy.
Does anybody see my pills?
Cindy.
Where's my pill bottle?
Cindy, we're here for the interview.
Oh, hi.
Cindy McCain. Welcome to Good Morning Today.
Thank you. It's good to be here.
You know, there seems to be this sort of mystery about you.
Oh, a mysterious woman. You might know my husband. Everybody knows my husband. They don't know me that well, but my husband, John McCain. He's my partner, my best friend, and hopefully soon to be our president.
Would you feel safe if Barack Obama were elected president?
Oh, no, not at all. I drove through St. Louis through one of those neighborhoods, again, being a black neighborhood, and I was really uncomfortable. Excuse me. They're vitamins. Vicodins, vitamins. It's the same thing. Next question.
It's been asked, what are my three favorite things in the world? And I have to start with number one, of course. I think everybody knows the answer, cocaine. Well, number two, and I love pills.
Are we out of pills? You guys, I have 30 more seconds on air. Sweetheart, could you go fill that up for me? Thank you.
Number three, I gotta say pot brownies. Does anybody know of a good restaurant around here? Because I am seriously fucking starving.
I'm really proud of my country. I've always been proud of my country. Do you have any heroin? I can't move my legs.